in the walk of God, and they will not depart. Lean not on your own understanding, but always acknowledge Him. God will direct your path. Do not rush into anything or for anyone. Wait on the Lord and be of good courage. Never get tired of doing good. Serve others with love. Love covers a multitude of sins. Love covers you and me. Love covers when we can't stand strong. Love covers when nothing else will do. Love covers. Thank God for you.
I too wrote a legacy letter to my granddaughter. It reads, "Dear Precious, you are such a gift to our family, and Granny just loves you to pieces. You have been blessed to have many of life's prized possessions, your own room with TV, iPhone, and clothes. But I want you to know life is hard. Your parents go to work every day so you can have those things. They don't just materialize out of thin air. Learn to always be grateful. I was so proud when you passed your SAT test. This shows that you are developing good study habits. Please keep up the good work. Love, Granny."